And this dense fog will likely hold through 9 o'clock this morning, and with a few pockets through the rest of the day, though the visibility will gradually improve, our temperatures will not. 35 for a high. Next winter storm begins to take shape Friday afternoon, with rain and snow beginning by 5 o'clock, and then that changeover to all snow after sunset. Through Saturday morning at noon, the wind is going to ramp up a lot. It'll be far windier with this winter storm than last weekend's winter storm. Blowing snow will drop visibility down less than a quarter of a mile, and then temperatures will also drop as well. The forecast snowfall range for Kansas City is going to be anywhere from 2 to 4 inches, with higher amounts in the darker blue north of the metro. That's going to be up near St. Joseph and Chillicothe. But what I really want to focus on, the impacts the snow will have. Reduced visibility under a quarter of a mile and wind gusts up to 30 miles per hour. That's big impacts there. That'll cover the roads, and there could even be additional power outages with this, Cody, not because of how much snow, but because of the wind.